renew relation or dialogue that you started with Iran. Energy and transport are two of the key sectors, and there is a letter sent by 90 Belgian politicians, including two former commissioners, where they say that Europe should condition any progress on this bilateral dialogue and commercial ties to real progress on human rights and reduction of executions. So I would like to know if the Commission and yourself, since you are the chief commissioners in these two portfolios, will prioritize real progress on human rights over any deal.
Assessing the situation in Iran, and you know that it was quite complex process, and that the Europe and especially High Representative Mogherini played absolutely crucial role in finding the solution for the settlement with Iran. And of course, after that settlement was reached, then the consequences were being drawn for the lifting of the sanctions. So now, of course, we are very strong on our values. We would monitor very carefully what's happening in Iran, as we do with Turkey at this stage. But at the same time, we also want to make sure that the lift up of the sanctions could be used for exploring the development of the commercial ties and the business opportunities between EU and Iran.
Just to add that we have lifted only the nuclear sanctions, the sanctions attached to the nuclear factor. In the Joint Comprehensive Action Plan, we reached an agreement on the nuclear area. We are implementing actually the Joint Comprehensive Action Plan, but the rest of the sanctions are fully enforced and applied.